Isn't that orange? What does that mean when you're not so green and you're more orange? Hey folks, welcome to another episode of my bite-sized fishing series. It's a drizzly overcast day, making it a challenge to do canoe kayak fishing. Let's see if we can find where the fish are hiding today. No hits yet. I was hoping to get some bites before the rain came, but it's here already. April showers bring May allergies.
Fish are under the bridge.
bald eagle.
I think it is another rock bass.
Is it?
Ah,
it's a rock bass. I like rock bass because they wanted to play today. They're fun and good fighters.
This time I caught it on my spinner. These guys really swallow. The lure is almost all the way in. Let it go, let it go. Let it go. I can get this. Yep, I got it, I got it. It's mine. That's a good one too. Well, that's it, folks. The sun did not come out today. A lot of sprinkles. I lucked out because there was supposed to be a thunderstorm and heavier rain around mid-afternoon. It was all passing. It's just drizzling right now. And I found them at the base of bridges mostly, except for this guy. Thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate your support. Please comment, please like, and please subscribe if you haven't done so for more videos like this. And we'll see you next time on my Outdoor and Nature channel.
But wait, there's more. When I get back to the shoreline, I use the last piece of worm and get sunfish action. Enjoy this bonus footage.
I didn't have to canoe upriver. I could have stayed right here and caught fish. All right. Three different species today. Smallmouth, rock bass, and a pumpkin seed.
Just spit out the worm.
Nice. Sunfish action to round out the day. Fun for kids of all ages. He's got a slight scar right up there. Had a fight. Survived.
Still have a little worm left. Let's see how far it can go. Canoe to go fishing, man. I could have done it right here. Yes.
Yes.
for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. It really encourages me, and I will share more fun videos with you. I appreciate your continued support, and we'll see you next time on my Outdoor and Nature channel.